Hey guys, so you're always gonna want your inventory set up like this, so that way your coin pouch always spawns in the top left. So next you're gonna want to set an NPC attack to hidden, and then switch over to resizable mode. Now you're going to want to align the top left of your inventory with the Arty Knight where the coin pouch will spawn. You can kind of test how it works by holding down your inventory key. Once you think you got it up going properly, you can disable scroll wheel so you don't fuck it up. Here I'm just showing you how I usually do this. I'll put a weight on my F1 key and I'll tape the bottom of my mouse. And I can just move my mouse freely and just click. Just like that, we're back to our old Arty Knight ways.